Okay. Hello, everybody. No, we weren't here. Bonus jobs. This one. Okay. Aurelius had a fascinating dream. I love it so much. Dreams are so fun. Yeah, I just had to sing one more time. Okay. This is scary. Okay, but hello everybody and welcome. Let's resume. Thank you very much. I'm so sorry I wasn't live yesterday. I was so tired. I fell asleep like on my desk hair. Which is a lot. Literally like collapsed on my desk. I woke up and was in so much pain because this is not a good angle to sleep. I don't know how, but I must have laid on my arm wrong. So when I woke up, like, if you know when you've been, like, sitting wrongly on the toilet or something and you lost feeling in your leg? Like, my whole arm was like that, but my shoulder was also, like, arm, I don't know. It was so painful. I could not move it, either, like, up or down. I could not rest my arm. Whatsoever. And I managed to get to bed, like, throwing off my sweater with just my right arm because I could not lift the left. I managed to, after a while, fall asleep. The pain never stopped until I like woke up now a couple hours ago. That's the first time that's ever happened. I've never fallen asleep on a desk before. It must have been less than, like, 2 hours I was laying there. It wasn't long, like, at all, but enough of my body to be like, no. I must have fallen asleep so fast, so quickly, that I never, like, felt the discomfort I would have if I did lay in, like, the same position for too long. Because after a while, you would quickly kind of notice if you're like cutting off the blood circulation to your arm. But nope, I did not. Do I have my face come on? Hold on. I do. Let's turn that off, shall we? No, that one. This one. There you go. And also, let's fix this. Yeah, this one. No. There we go. Okay, there we go. I look a little disheveled. I think I should wash my face before I go to work. I have the car today though, so I can leave a little later. Half an hour. And I'll be home like half an hour earlier than I would have. Let's do the underside first, shall we? Little overkill? Yeah. That's better. Yeah, it is kind of clean. Just checking. Sounds like I might go live now instead. Just back again live tomorrow night. Need my dailies, my name's Dean. What are my YouTubes? Like, I don't really pay attention to much that's happening over on YouTube, like on my front there. Like, I stream every day, that's where my focus is. But, like, when I peek over at my YouTube channel, it's like, there's actually people watching the episodes. I know I mentioned this, like, last time too, but, like, I don't think anything is going on, but it's like, something is actually going on. It's a fun little surprise. Or gradually. Find Mimi. Junk. No? There we go. Okay. Sideways here.
Slow and steady, military.
So many things I want to do. I'm so stressed for the performance. Like, tomorrow we're gonna have like our musical theater practice. So I need to like have stuff ready by then. Practice my lines more. So many things I need to do. I don't wanna. I don't wanna, but I also wanna, so it's like, I see the dirt, it's fine. I'm focusing on the column first. Support beam, I guess it's called.
Thank you.
ask our husband his dreams. Like, what kind of part, like, role I had in it. Because it was a lot of stuff that happens there. Like, I was just mentioned in the middle there. He was just, like, listing off everything. Like, topics, themes, I guess. God, I would literally have to write a book. I'd love to read that, but, like, I get the list. I want him to keep telling me about his dreams, so I don't want to dig too hard that he's like, I don't want to tell her, because she's going to ask about everything. But also, like, if I don't show interest, then it's like, also, why would he keep on telling me if I'm not, like, wanting to know? Okay, hold on. I need to ask some questions. I need to ask something. There you go. Okay. Dreams are so fascinating to me. I really wish there was a device that could record your dreams. But I know, like, that's gonna happen whenever the device comes that can also read minds. Because that's literally what it's gonna have to do. And I don't think people are working on that right now. So I got all the angles on these white lines. As I said, there's a new update in the blog of Dame Dragons now. So, like, the new update will come out late this year. It is a long time until, which will have like a lot of new assets and like three more new dragons, which will be so much fun. But I have a feeling it's gonna be like really late this year. And Phasmophobia 2 has a bigger update coming. That's a little more recent, where you like it, there will be the level reset that they have been talking about for a while, because the levels have been like too easy to go up right now, because it's just like 100 XP per level, no matter what level you are. So if you are like a level 1000, it's still 100 to level up, and level like 0 is still like 100 to level up. Which, was kind of temporarily, I think, or they didn't know. They didn't think people would play it so much to that being an actual thing. And so to, like, make it fair for everybody, they want to reset everybody but give people, like, a band to have around their arm that displays their old level. So, like, it's not lost for all times. But you also don't have, like, 15,000 free levels where you only had to gain, like, 1 million XP? 1.5 million? Compared to having, like, actually earn, like, 50 million. I don't know how, like, the math will add up. But you know what I mean. Hmm, So this one is done, but the room here isn't.
Interesting.
Okay. Now it is. That up top. I also want to finish you. Where's your dirt? Tell me your secrets. I don't see anything. Oh, there you go. I still don't see it, but okay, sure. Oh, what kind of fun job is that? Yeah, I'm gonna go. About this two times anyway, because I need the bow. The both angles. Okay, that is not working. I don't Oh, oof. Hello. You're not finished on here. Oh, I started reading books. Oh, but I got the new I did the thing I was thinking of not to do. We're waiting, which is buying the box set of the Vesper Frights series. Because I want to have all the books, and Felix the Shark is only... Hello. You got finished. Felix the Shark is only available if you buy the box set, which is fucking trash. But anyway, what can you do? But now that means I have like double of all the books, which I don't need. So I was planning to like either sell them or give them away to like friends as like birthday gifts or stuff like that. I'm not just gonna give them because they're expensive. It's 11 books, so just saying. It's a decent amount. That's kind of what I was hoping for. But I also now have the 12th book I do need to read. Finally, I have it. But also, I started reading another book because I didn't know if, when this one was gonna arrive. Ooh, I'm not clean. Now I'm torn, like, should I finish reading the one I was reading? Or should I take a break from that one? I'm wanting to see if... Oh, it's that one. Or should I... I didn't pay attention fully. Okay. Next. Ah, next. Okay. Well, since I landed here. Because this book is actually, like, fun. I like this one. This one is cool. I also like the Vesper fights shouldn't take that long to read, while this one is gonna take me a while. I was like, now I'm in this, and I'm like, I could wait, but I was like, yep. I can't wait for the 5 DLC. I want it. You want it. I want it so badly. I need to pay attention to the time, though. Still stressed about the performance. Like, I know my lines, I don't know my cues. That's my problem. We haven't really had that many times practicing through the year that I was doing this. Scenes? Yeah. My solo. What am I saying? Like, my solo, I'm, like, pretty secure about. Just the lines. It's just the main part of the role that is. I've also not, like, been, like, had makeup on. So I've never actually been, like, looked to look like I'm, like, 80. And I don't know if I'm gonna do it, or if I'll get help, or how long that will take, if it's better if I do it myself, if I have the things I need to do it. Like, that's one makeup, like, look I'm not gonna leave the building with, because I'm gonna get rid of that as soon as possible. And are we even gonna do makeup, like, tomorrow? Should I do it just for practices? For practice sake? Like, definitely? But I was like, what? I'm gonna get the house by myself. It's gonna be nice. It's too nice, I'll go and talk. And I'm still not actually 100% sure how my shift is looking next week. Oh, I didn't want to fall. But I think I switched with my leader, or I'm just not gonna... I'm not sure. I think I'm gonna work day shift next week. I think so. But I'm not sure. This is the week when my leader comes back, though. Which is what he said. There's dirt somewhere. Everywhere, for that matter, but you know what I mean. One piece at a time, eh? I say and immediately start with two pieces. Anyway. I'm gonna get the other side while I'm here, so. Is it getting clean what I'm spraying? Kind of. Safer to go with red. Oh. Yes, but that's gonna take forever. So, orange is yellow. Here we go. Let's go with yellow. Anyway. I'll take it. Snickles. I think I put an alarm on for 12. Can't technically go for longer than that though. Very good. Hopefully there's not too much to do today. There was a lot to do suddenly, like late yesterday. It wasn't that, it was fine. I don't want to come home and not be like exhausted. Flawlessly the first time. There we go. Thank you. Nice. Now my wrong extension up is fun. I'm gonna fall down onto this thing. It's perfect. Can't get up. I'm probably gonna have to use this one. Definitely. There you go. Okay, done, done. Not done. Excuse me? How are you not done? That's cool there. I just realized. It's 12. Yeah. I need a better extension. So then I'll do the closer stuff first. Now, this is the beauty of having it like on my mouse. My like way of changing their rotation, because now I don't need to use my hand, like my left hand at all. I do though when I have to move, but you know. Small price to pay. Yeah, this thing's gonna be in the way. I got finished before I attempted, not really much time. Okay. I thought it was like a separate thing. That one isn't, for some reason. Of all things to be separate, that one, wasn't it? Well, I guess there's a top part of you I can't reach from here. Well, yeah. Ding. My new like nail polish shelves around today. The problem is it's only like the shelf part, so I need to hang it up on something. I'm not sure yet what. Sound. Okay. Plastic expanding. There you go. Okay. failed.
Oh, I didn't.
The gravity here looks different than gravity elsewhere. I'll take it. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Can you not float up there? So I'll find that letter. Can I not? Can you get out of my thing? I don't want to pick you up anymore. Stop it. Fine. Isn't that difficult? Let me in. Well, I'll learn. No one's the answer. Can I at least put you back where you were? No. Okay then. I can't place you here. Okay, you there, you the fuck over there. You. Actually, good placement. There. Thank you. Oh, let me go. This one, perfect. Was that? I haven't gotten that many percentage up. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this before it gets to go. I'm going to upgrade to the yellow one here, though. A little fiesta. So much stuff I ordered online. making some stew. I don't know how I fell, but I did. Anyway. Let me go. That one's finished. This one's left. That one's finished. That's finished. There we go. Actually, we still have some more stuff that's sticking out here. Let's do all that first, shall we? I don't have the easy task of the body left. That's the last thing. My main issue is that, like, I have a kimono, whatever you want to call it, however you want to pronounce it, that I was planning to use on, like, the performance as my outfit. I haven't finished sewing it yet, but, like, I'm really close to finishing it. I just need to, like, tie up some loose ends, basically, literally. But I cannot. I just cannot find it. I don't know where I put it. It's been so long since I worked on it. Like, I found every other, like, piece I was working on. Except that one. I have no clue where it is. It's so frustrating. Like, I need to find that if I'm gonna use that as my outfit. If not, I need to just, like, improvise and use another color. And finish sewing up that one, because I don't have a finished one. The only one that I kind of halfway finished is, like, the least flashy of the colors, which is not the one they want. They want the flashiest as possible. Because that just fits with my character. The problem is I can't find it. And I need it, like, tomorrow. Can't reach that from up there. Zoo. Because why not? Then I'm here. Such good reach on the way. My job was, advertising that we need more people. Which is correct, very much so. And I sent Aurelis, like, the information, like, hey, like, you can apply for this, like, that'll be awesome. And I think he did. It would be so fun. And, like, I don't even know where to begin if we did actually, like, work in the same place. Of course, you would have like really small percentage just gonna be able to, like, once a week while I'm there. 4 days, 3 days a week. I don't even know. I don't even know my own schedule. No one does. Like, right at this moment, my position technically doesn't exist. Because I'm taking over someone else's shift, but no one is taking over, like, what would be mine, as far as I know. So I have no idea what my hours would look like later on. It's kind of sweaty, but anyway. Be for real, it's actually, like, not just had a job, but had a job at my place. I would be able to see it so much. Finally, I can drive in places. As long as I have a car available. I was like, we should probably tell people that we're a couple, or they're gonna find it out quick, fast, I don't know. Depends on like how good of an actor I am. What else? It shouldn't really matter. But I was like, I don't know. There's so many questions I've never like thought about. It would be kind of fun to like just pretend we didn't know each other, and then just like suddenly heavily started flirting in the back. Little did they know. But I was like, that could be so weird. Let them guess. But also, it was so much fun to, like, if I could teach our earlies. I can finally show them that I know shit. I actually can show off my skills. I've been working there for over a year now. I know my way around. I could be the one in charge. Not too difficult though, so it wouldn't be for too long, but you know. Oh, you were red. I wasn't sure if you were. Dude. Nice. I think I've gotten the stuff from the top that I can get, except like those parts there. I don't know if Aurelius said in like the text and whatever that he either knows me or knows someone who works in the field. Like I did that, like I said I had a friend who works with kind of like the same thing, like online shopping sort of department. Because I did have a friend that worked with that. That time. I don't know if it helped my chances. I don't think it made it worse. Okay. You are dirty, my friend. Oops. Well, I didn't really go as planned. No. Where did we go? No wonder you weren't furnished. It would be fun to, like, because whenever I'm with a realist, like, my focus is always on him. Unless it's, like, Beat Saber and I'm, like, literally having a VR headset on and occupado with that. But for a realist to actually be able to, like, see me in action, like, actually doing something proficiently, would be interesting. Because I have seen him work before. When I was visiting, when he was working. But he has never seen me. He does not know what I'm capable of. The ladder is annoying me, I'm sorry. Dirty. I can fly. There you go. That's not the ladder, so excuse me. Okay, don't know where that was, but anyway. I want to go up, it doesn't want to let me. Start from the top, walk me down. More ladder. What's the time? I don't know. Well, this is I'm not driving today. I'm not gonna be able to read anything because I can't read and drive at the same time, but I can read and take the books at the same time. Here's the nice part with the bus. Free to do whatever you want. While in the car, I'm focused, kind of have to stay on the road if I don't want to die. Yeah, we can start from the top. Before, like back in the day, I was like lurking around around the store, just like being there, kind of. I did also buy something now and then, but mostly I just walked around, pretended I did some homework, like studying patterns of like sales and whatnot. To the point, like, I was almost kicked out. And since then, I have never entered the store again. I'm too afraid. Gonna mention that, like, at that point they didn't know I knew Aurelius, so I was just like a random stranger just hanging around, so that's fair. Like, shady AF, like, okay. I get it. Yeah. The speed. That's fine. Okay. What's the time? I didn't reject. Need to leave in an hour. This is what that means. Noise meant. I want to see where else again. But I'm so focused on my performance right now. So it's gonna be after that. I'm just put off everything until like after that. Because it's like 5 performances and I need to be ready. I need to practice being an old woman. And I have no clue how to do that. Down this time, thank you, Mint. Delete. This one was finished right now, yeah. I don't want to clean it from a pair, but that's going to be so inefficient. Okay, there's a lot of dirt I'm missing on this thing here. Somewhere, somehow. I'm gonna have to use this one because I can't see. Places that are great. Thank you. Zac Efron. Excuse me. Excuse me. Gotta go on the whole side at the same time. Wasn't really my goal or my thought here, but anyway, I guess I am. Can I actually? I can reach. Nice. Fuck you. I don't know if I'm gonna reach the top of the room there, though. That's not cool. But we'll find that out soon enough. This is not even the longest extension I have this. So, you know. Should I do this last, actually? Like the satisfying part, the part I don't need to stand on top of anything for. Yeah, do the last. I'll do this one. This is feel off the mood. Problem is that there's some angles that I cannot reach. I'm not listening to anything else on the same time here, I'm purely just watching. All I'm doing. watching and thinking. Or trying not to think. Just chilling. I realize that's such a better night than I had. It's fascinating. We had some nice, fascinating dreams. Well, I woke up like in horrendous pain, not being able to move my arm. Literally shaking because freezing plus just pain. He was dreaming like a wedding, school, teachers, babies. Indeed, eh? I'm gonna finish this. Okay. Sorry, God. I hope I have time. Okay, fair. Monitor there, I didn't see. From something. Focus. Focus, Rachel. Yes. Focus. What's that time now? So where's your dirt? I've been thorough enough to that I'm not missing like partials of anything. As you can see, I'm only missing these, which is really nice. Should I do for like all at once, or should I go one by one? That's the question here. I think I'll finish this one first and then do all. The green one is enough. Once we get to slow speed, we're good. I want to end in the sunlight. All three areas should be about the same. Leftover amount. Well, anyway. Let's go with this one more time, shall we? There we go. It is done. Okay, but I am gonna have to end it here though. Shop. Nothing. I already have you. I already have you. And I have you. Okay, so this is something like. Yeah, okay, so nothing. Why are you new? It's a lie. I have all of these. Yep. I have all of that. I have all of these. I have all of these. I have everything. But yeah, I'm gonna have to end it here. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'll be back again later on tonight, though. And I hope you guys all enjoyed this. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye, everybody. And for you that's going to sleep, good night and sleep tight. Bye.